Stewart buying time. Bitteroom down the boards. Carries deep. Throws it out front. Hedberg cuts it off. He scores! Off the stick of Hedberg and in! And the Jets take a 3-2 lead.
Excellent defensive play by Wheeler in his own zone that led to that entire offensive opportunity by the Jets. And on the opportunity, Stewart activating from the defense, from the blue line, comes in, throws it on net. Evander Kane goes to the net. Keep your eye on Evander Kane. He's lost himself behind the coverage. They have no idea where he is, and he reappears. And when he does, it's too late for the Jets to make that adjustment. There it is right there. And that doesn't look conclusive to us. There it is right there. That is it.